Dean, I've got a question for you. I spent a lot of time on my shows talking about food.
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 I love food.
Food, right? Love food.
Food's great.
And I understand you make a mean steak.
I do. I make a very mean
I've
steak.
I've heard that. Your kids rate yours higher than when you go out.
Which is true.
So what's the trick? And then I got to ask you about working leftovers into the meal.
I'm all about leftovers. So the trick for me for a steak, obviously, the most simple first thing is you get a great cut of meat. And I like to have a steak that's pretty well marbled and on a bone. So I will go for like a bone-in ribeye, nice, and I broil the sucker very hot, so it's nice and almost
rare
crispy.
Or well done?
No, I'd say medium rare is how
there
I end
go.
Up doing it.
Got a little blood, right?
Yeah,
a little red.
You have a little red. You have to have a little red. My son's mother doesn't like it much. She says that I shouldn't feed him that, and so she wants it well done, and I refuse to cook it that way. So
there you go.
And he doesn't like to eat it that way. So it's done. But when I make it, I won't make one or two steaks. I'll make four, five steaks. And then, because my son is almost 18, and he eats like a horse, and he's 6'3 and 160 pounds. So he's a beanpole, but he can eat that for the next 2-3 days. So I will, and I just, he does it. I'm like, you heat it up. I did my work up front.
You non-stick or cast iron?
I broil it.
Nice. Whoa.
I broil it with some tin foil on the bottom and a broiling pan, and it just crushes it. And I also have a nice grill. I mean, I live in Malibu, California. How do I not grill?
You know, you really should be outside all the
you
time.
You have to. Yes, you do. The highest humidity I think we've ever had there is like 2%. So that's what.
Anybody jealous?
Exist.
Looking outside today?
Just right? Like here.
It is very important that at a time like this that we take a minute to recognize that sacrifice that our veterans have made for our country, that ultimate sacrifice. And if you think, I want to bring up some members of law enforcement who are here with us today and their families. Come on up, guys. So give these guys a round of applause. These are the real heroes. They serve our communities, they serve our nation. They brought their families with them today. And I think it's very important to know that behind every member of law enforcement is a family that wants to see them get home at the end of that shift. So be mindful as you celebrate the World Day weekend that these guys are out there serving us every single day. Thank you, guys. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Within the next 3 weeks, I'll actually be sworn in as a reserve police officer in St. Anthony's, Idaho as well. So because that's how much respect I have for you guys. So I'll go on to your point with you guys. So much respect. Thank you so much for your
time. You guys, just say your name and where you serve.
George Ortega, State Parole. Steve Colorado, Department of Corrections.
Trooper Gentile, Pennsylvania State Police.
Officer Ortiz, New Jersey State Parole.
Sean Campbell, Elizabeth Police Department.
Give him a big round of applause. I want to give you one more.
He's with the Elizabeth Police Department, and he also plays offensive tackle for the Green Bay Packers. Look at the size of that guy. I mean, that's a big boy right there. Oh, yes.
All right, give it up for the Jackson Police Department. If we could, I want to just do a selfie with you guys on stage and you can tweet out everybody. But if I could just ask you for a moment to just give me a few seconds for a moment of silence. As you know, New Jersey State Trooper Brian McNally lost his life last weekend coming home from a Marine Corps drill weekend. He was an infantry officer in the United States Marine Corps. Lost his life tragically. If we could just have a moment of silence for him and his family. Thank you, everyone. Thank you, troopers, officers, Dean Cain. Appreciate all of you being here.
Gather right here behind me. We're in the light.
You can see the camera.
I can see. Wait, keep going this way. Everybody, point at the camera. There's the camera. Ready? There you go.
Yes.
Outstanding.